There's this whole, I talked with somebody once who said, if you just look at where the stars are in the sky, don't look at them as just random things. If you just look at them as points, look at the constellation, what does it show you?